YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning for my Let's Play of Spyro Reignited Trilogy. Gee, let's continue on our way to collect the talisman. The rest should be up here, up this ladder. And we're heading into Scorch. Entering Scorch. Alright. Man, seriously? Oh, seriously? Oh, Spyro, my brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle. But Handel got caught by these evil soldiers. I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel and we can complete our super secret spy mission. How's it secret if you just told me? Told me it was secret. Even the guy's rifle's been taken away. What is up with that? Right then, take you out. Alright, first orb challenge. The monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out? Sure, thanks, right. Hunter.
Just charge the tree before I get hit.
I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me. Alright. That's one down. Five more to go. Oh, what? Ow.
Looks like you could use another truck. Right.
Halfway there.
Thanks for your help, Spyro.
Please take this. One of the monkeys had it. Sweet orb. Orb collected. go. Alright then, that should be the last one. That whirlwind won't activate until you actually lower the drawbridge. Alright then. Spyro, we need those flags to prove our secret mission was successful, but the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the flag keeper down, you can bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says this power-up thing should help. In the original, I've always had a trouble with this guy. Here we go. So, you want the flag, Dragon? Well, two can play this bombing game. Let's go. Alright, you have to avoid his energy balls. Balls while trying to chase him. Oh, dang it! Hey, you wouldn't beat me, Dragon. Now bring it on! Beat me, Dragon. Bring it on! Ah, dang it. Bring it on! Ah, this is gonna take a while. Ah, there we go. That's one down. Great. But there are still two flags out there. Don't worry. This will be easier now that I got a rhythm down. See you after my flag, dragon.
Oh. You will
bring it on. There we go.
You're so close,
so close Spyro.
Spyro.
Just one more flag. Alright then. There we go.
You won't,
get my
last
flag so
easily,
purple beast. Oh man, that ball. Go.
Great job, Agent Spyro.
Spyro.
How can
we repay
you
for
your
efforts?
How
about this orb I found in the sand? Thank you. Go. All orbs collected. Where are you hiding, Last Gem? Come out of your hiding hole. There we go. Now what we need is the talisman.
You make
like a great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking. Alright then, now I'm returning home. Ooh, man, that does look good. What the, huh? What? And they needed my help to complete their mission? Alright, next, over to Fractured Hill. I won't fully complete this level, as there are some things I can't hit access unless I get the next move in the next level. I know this music's annoying, but you don't have to shut the guy up like that.
Well, hello there, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy earth shapers have encased it in stone.
There are still some more stairs.
No problem. You know, be careful of these bushes. Some might be alive. Like that one. You see that one with the beehive? Yep, another live one. Yeah, better burn it quick or else it'll disturb the hive. Okay. Go. Usually the reaction time is much faster. I guess they must have slowed it down a bit. Here's another city you have to release. That's two. Now the Earth Shapers are invincible. However, they do have a weakness, the lava. I'm gonna need to get some butterflies. Now the power up for this level is the supercharge. Which means you're gonna have to go fast. Later. What's the skipped one? I wonder which one I missed. Oh, there he is.
To be free.
Now there's only one Sator left to rescue. Alright then, it shouldn't be too hard. Harder, nobody. Yeah. Shapers. You made me look bad. Go. Now that you have rescued all the satyrs and fractured heels, you ought to explore the temple. Dragon, perhaps you can help my friend. Is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night? Break down the door. No problem. All you gotta do is just use the supercharge. Oh. I think he glitched there for a second. I'm not for sure. Full charge. Ah, jumping too high. There we go.
Oh, thank goodness
you broke that door down for me. I thought I'd be stuck in here forever. I found this fancy orb in here. Take it. There's a steel chest in there. Yeah, break it with the supercharge right here. Right there. There we go.
Still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says.
Oh, hi, Spyro. You're sorry for sore eyes. I'd
appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist. He owes me a favor.
Look, buddy. I don't have the bash technique.
Oh, hi, dragon boy.
You're probably expecting me to say you're my hero. Thanks for saving poor Helpless Little Me.
Sorry, short stuff.
I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet.
Anyway, the other fawns want me to give you this talisman.
Alright. Fractured Ear Talisman. Alright then. Now they like it. Huh. Alright then. Well, I think this is where I'm gonna end my video here, so hope you like it, and stay tuned!